So these are hasps, and they lock down into the lock, and then when it's unlocked, it flips up out the way. We're going to do this now that we've installed our locks, so we can use that to then mark where we're going to put our nails in to then dome over on the inside. Now we want to make sure that it's completely level, but you'll notice there's a little bit of up and down play. And what we want to have is a mark at the lowest point, so press it down and mark the bottom, and then we're going to bring it up to the top and make a small mark there again. Probably best to have a pattern weight behind the case. Now there's going to be two marks here and here on both sides, and I'm going to make a hole between those lines. So this is the highest possible mark it can make, the lowest possible mark, and we're going to make our hole in between. And the reason is, if you don't, it will bind at the top or the bottom here when you close the case, and you'll find it doesn't go into the hole. Now, one very important thing to note is before I made these marks, I've placed in some lining leather on all the corners, okay? And then I've put some pattern weight.